Gamboa right here at the Compound Nightclub. My name is Big Tigger in the building. Again, I told you we had legends in the building. We already spoke to the band of Holyfield. I would love for you to make a lot of noise for two-time champion, Paul the Punisher Williams. And returning to the stage, Mr. Steve Farwood.
See you, Paul. Vander Holyfield is a legend, but he's not the only great fighter in this building. Paul Williams, world champion of welterweight and junior middleweight. What's it like to see a big fight in a big city like this? Because you're from Augusta, right? And then how far is Augusta from here? 90 miles?
For me, about 45
miles. What are your feelings like? What do you feel about that bringing a big fight back to ATG?
Oh, man.
You ever fight professionally in Atlanta? That's the only best one. Well, that's it, but not Atlanta. Well, when you look at Tank Davis, who's now going to be associated with Atlanta, who lives here, what do you see? What kind of fighter? Does he have potential for greatness? It seems so far.
And Bruce and Wood. I mean, he's good for himself, like a blackout. What he does,
the guy in the red coat.
Where he's training the guy also with fight.
He's coming through the guy right now. Vocal?
I know. Yeah, but all with
you know, Vander fought on Showtime, I believe it was 18 times. He went 16-2. A lot of people don't know you started on Showtime. Fought two or three fights, right?
Oh, yeah, there's Showbox. The ESPN and all that stuff, and then jump so much and so bad. I had a great run on stuff like that. When the fight, everybody was like, hey, you're going to give you a chance to go hard and go home.
There was no more exciting Friday than Paul Williams, two-time champion. We appreciate a few minutes. We hope you have a great time at the fight.